weekend, so I have a really big haul for you guys. I've been saving some of the stuff up over probably about the last maybe 2 weeks or so. Plus, there's quite a few things that I bought yesterday as well. And so I've got some fashion and then makeup and nails kind of thing to do for you guys. So I'm going to try my best to go through this really quickly and not like blab on about every single little thing that I've got. So let's just go ahead and jump into it. So I'll start with my nail stuff. I purchased these two polishes at Sally's, and I'd never heard of these before. I've never bought them, but they're Nina, and they're Ultra Pro Salon nail polish, formula nail polish. And I got these two shades. And I don't know if I've tweeted the colors or if you've maybe seen them in a video or something so far. I'm not entirely sure. But this beautiful light pink neon color is called Fuchsia Rage. Really, really pretty. And then this one is called Shiny Penny. And in the store, it looked way more orange. So I was a little bit hesitant in buying it because I wanted something that was kind of like a rose gold color. But when I got home, put it on, it's definitely rose gold color. And I've been looking for something like this color. It's absolutely gorgeous. I love it so much. The only thing I will say about these polishes, because I have worn both of them, I do really like them, but they do take a long time to dry. It's the only kind of annoying thing. But they have my favorite kind of brush tip, like the double brush, so it's kind of like scooped. So I love that. So they do apply really nicely, and you don't need many coats. I think I just put on two coats, but it definitely, actually no, this one I had to put on more. This one's a matte one, I didn't know. But I put on about two coats of this one. They're really nice, just takes kind of a long time to dry, but very nice colors. I picked up from Sally's a couple days ago. I'm actually wearing them on my nails right now. This is the China Glaze Strawberry Fields. And I got a promotion there, so that's why I picked these up, because I actually got this free when I purchased the Sachet Vite. And I got the just the Fast Dry Top Coat, and I've been wanting to get this for a long time. I'm not out of my other top coat, but because there was a deal, I decided to go ahead and pick it up now. And actually, I'm very, very happy with it. I've had this on my nails for several days, and it's only just kind of just starting to slightly wear at the edges. So this top coat, it did dry pretty quickly as well, like very fast, and just really feels like almost like gel nails or something. Like I feel like I've got a really good solid coat on top of my nails, so it's going to last, the polish is going to last a long time. But the other thing I got for nails, I picked up these, or actually I got these on eBay, and they finally just came in. These are dotting tools, and I got a pack of 5 of them, and they've got a large size end here, a small end, and then an even smaller end on this one here. So they come in a couple different sizes. I got 5 of them for $2.02, I think, on eBay. So I've got 3 of them still, and then I gave 2 away, but I'm really excited to be using these. And I like that they're kind of like marbly, whatever. I just couldn't get over like $2.02 for 5 of them. Like, that's an exceptional deal. So I will be using my dotting tools very soon. All right, on to face product things. I got, this is called Face, or I don't know, it's Glow Baby Glow Radiant Face Cream Highlighter. This is by Victoria's Secret. I was in there yesterday. Oh, it's in the shade Afterglow, and they were having a sale on a lot of things, and it was like 65% off, so I got it to like $4 or something like that. So this is what it looks like. It comes in a little plastic tube. Now, I've only swatched it like on my hand and haven't actually used it yet, but basically, it's a highlighter for your face, and you just turn up the bottom here. You can see the product comes out at the top. And it's definitely a very, it's very, like, once it goes on, it almost feels like it just kind of melts away, but the product is still there. It just glides on very smoothly. I don't know how well you'll be able to see that in the light, but, really pretty, just kind of almost like a light peachy golden kind of color. So I definitely don't have that color in a highlighter, and I'm very excited to use it. It does, the only thing is it does have a little bit kind of bigger sparkle or glitter than I would probably normally like to have in a highlighter, but it is still very, very pretty. Next, I picked up this MAC blush, and it was in like a new collection or something, I don't know, but it's in the shade Gentle, and I'm actually wearing it today. It's this gorgeous baked, really plummy color blush. I love it so much. It's so pretty. I do not have a blush like this. And it does have some shimmer in it, which I normally, you guys know, I don't really like shimmer on my cheeks. However, it's so fine that it just really, it almost acts like a highlighter and just gives you a little bit of glow to your cheeks. So really happy I got that. It's such a gorgeous, gorgeous color. Also from Victoria's Secret, I picked up another eyeshadow, and this is in Lose Control. And it doesn't look like anything really in the packaging, but when I swatched it in the store, it was absolutely gorgeous. Like, it's extremely dark, kind of like a cool brown color. I don't know. It's so pretty. It's got a lot of, like, check that out. It's ridiculously pigmented. And they actually, these weren't on sale. I just happened to go, or sorry, they didn't say that they were on sale. This is, like, part of their regular collection. And anyways, got up to the till, and it rang up at, like, $4.92 or something. So I was like, oh my gosh, I wonder if like the rest of them are on sale and they just don't have a sign up or something, or I wonder if it's like a mistake. So I took up another one and it wasn't on sale. So I think it just was in their system wrong, but I got an exceptional deal because it was like, I think this was about like $12 or $14 or something for an eyeshadow, and I ended up getting it for like $4.92. So I'm happy about that. And it's just like the most gorgeous like color. It's so, so pretty. Love it so much. So I also picked up something that I've been wanting for probably like a year or so, maybe. I don't even know. But I kept it in its box. I've already like opened it and just kind of touched it a little bit. But I put it in its box to show you guys. So this is the Soleil Tan de Chanel. And I've been wanting to try this for so long. And there's no Chanel counters or anything even close to where I am. So I was out of town yesterday and decided, you know what, I'm going to pick it up. I haven't, you know, I've been wanting it for so long and I just haven't purchased it. So this is what it looks like, and I just love it so much. And the packaging is absolutely gorgeous. And I'm sure you guys have seen this about a million times. Comes with a little plastic cover. And then there's the bronzer inside. Now the only thing is I was a little disappointed because it's only, I think it's, yeah, it's 1 ounce and like 30 grams. And I was really disappointed. I was expecting there to be more in it, considering the price that you pay for it. It's absolutely gorgeous. It's so, like, creamy and smooth. I haven't put it on yet because I'm still trying to figure out which brush I want to use for it. I'm not 100% sure. Yeah, I was a little disappointed that, you know, you pay a lot of money for it, though it wasn't as much as I was expecting it to be, but you pay a lot of money for it, and there's only, like, 1 ounce in here. But I'm hoping that it will last a really long time because it is very pigmented. So I'm not going to need to use a ton of it at a time. But anyways, I'm like so excited. I can't wait to use it. I'm surprised I didn't use it today, but whatever. Anyways, I'll probably be using it tomorrow or something. But I'm very excited that I got this. So happy. I picked up this Revlon Luxurious Color Smoky Crayon. I've never seen these before, but it was on a clearance thing, so they're obviously getting rid of them. And this is in Black Smoke. It was the only shade that they had. But it looks basically like, actually, I guess I can open it, right? 1 second. Oh my gosh, that's like, I barely even ran that on my hand, and that's like super black. Oh my goodness, I'm going to try this. Yeah, like I'm going to try it. Hopefully it'll be great. Maybe I'll be trying like the waterline. Like it's probably, it's more of a crayon, so you're probably not supposed to put it in a waterline, but I'm going to try it as a bit of liner, and yeah, I don't know what I'm going to use this for yet, but I'm really happy that I got it. So this lipstick you probably saw in another video. I think I may have mentioned it, but this is Plumbed by Revlon, and again, this is on clearance as well. It's the most gorgeous, scary-looking color in the tube, definitely, but when you actually wear it, it's not that bad. But it's just a very rich plum color, and I absolutely love it so much. So creamy, goes on so nicely, lasts a long time. I wore this for New Year's, and I had many compliments on it. Got another lipstick. This one's by Maybelline. This is in Movalicious Shine. That's really kind of difficult to say. Movalicious Shine? I don't even know. Anyway, so this has got very slight bit of iridescence to it, or I guess kind of shimmer, kind of. Anyways, it's just a very kind of like true, just rosy pink kind of color. I really like it. It's definitely, just, you know, one of the colors that I would always have in my collection, something I think anyone could kind of pull off, just a really pretty, nice pink color, and it does have a little bit of moisture to it as well. I really do like Maybelline lipsticks. So that is it for makeup. On to accessories. I only have one, so I'll just show it now. I picked this up yesterday at Susie Shear. This is just a little bib necklace, and it's just really small, but it's got like little rose design in the metal there. That's the design of its rose, and I really like it. It was an excellent price for it, and it was just really cute and kind of delicate and feminine, so I'm looking forward to wearing that. On to clothes. I've got quite a few, I'm dropping stuff, I got quite a few things, so I'm just going to quickly go through them. I went into H&M and picked up these tank tops, or just the basic tanks, and I got a gray one, I got a white one. I've actually had it on, I keep lists for everything on my phone, and I've had it on my list to get white and black t-shirts and tank tops. So I haven't come across the perfect t-shirts yet, but these tank tops were great. They were like $6.95. So I picked up a gray, white, and a black. Or I figured I'd get gray as well. I didn't need it, but I don't have a gray tank top. So I've got gray, white, and black, and I've already worn the gray one. And these are perfect. They fit so nicely. They've got a lot of stretch to them, and $6.95, I was like, I gotta get me a few of those. So the next couple shirts you would have seen in other videos as well. I think I filmed while wearing them. But this is like Old Navy had a couple weeks ago, like the beginning of the month? I don't remember. I don't know. Anyways, they had like a deal on where you get, you buy one thing and you get the next lower item for $1. So I picked up 1, 2, 3. Did I not get something else? Oh yeah, I picked up 4 things. So I got these kind of like waffle shirts, or like, I don't know what they're called, but anyways, I got, and they're like long sleeve, and so I got this one in navy and kind of like a mint green color. I absolutely love them. I'm not a fan of long sleeves for like anything really, but these are so comfortable. I actually really like them, and I don't pull up the sleeves on them either, and they're very warm as well. I also purchased it in purple, which I think you guys would have seen this probably in a couple videos. But I absolutely love these tops, but I don't know what to wear. I just throw one of those on, and they're awesome. This other one, again, you guys would have seen in a video as well, but this is just a t-shirt that I picked up from Old Navy as well. It just says California State Champs. I like those kind of, like, vintage-y, like, old style with, like, you know, the V-neck, and then just, you know, the detail on the sleeves. I really like it. It's just really, casual kind of shirt that I can just throw on with anything and be good to go. The other thing, again, I think I've probably worn all these in a video, and then I got this sweater as well. I absolutely love it. It's very pretty kind of salmon color with tan polka dots, and it's really nice long sleeve shirt. Sorry, it's a little wrinkled, but I got that at Old Navy as well. So those are the 4 things that I got. So I paid for like one of the sweaters and one of the long sleeve shirts, and then the other 2 items were $1, so which was awesome. So I picked up this sweater. My goodness. Yeah, it's from RW & Co., and they didn't have, I usually wear, depending on what it is, but usually about an extra small in that store, sometimes a small, but they didn't have small or extra small in this sweater. So I got it in the medium, but I actually really like that it's really baggy and just kind of chunky. So it's just a gray sweater. It's got just one, where is it? It's got just one button in the front here, but I don't do it up, and then it's got nice deep pockets there. But yeah, it's just, being that it's like oversized and really chunky, I love it. It's so warm. I'll wear it like, I don't know, anytime I'm feeling a little cold, I just throw that sweater on, and it's just, you're wrapped in a nice, big, warm, cozy sweater, and I love it so much. I don't really have a big, chunky sweater like that. So yesterday, I was in Zara, and I got this shirt. I didn't even try it on. I just saw it. Someone, I think, had just, like, come out of the change room and was maybe like, oh, I don't want it. It was just, like, randomly hanging outside the change room somewhere, and I saw it, and I was like, I have to have that, and it was on sale as well. So I picked up this kind of, well, it says it's from their linen collection, and it's a really pretty kind of slightly off-white V-neck shirt. I love the back of it. It's all kind of like this really pretty lace, and yeah, it's very see-through, which I don't like shirts like this where the back is all like lace and kind of open. But I was thinking it would be so cute, like putting a little bandeau underneath it for the summer, or like if I'm out by the pool or something, or going to the beach or whatnot. Really cute just to throw over top of your bathing suit, because it's still covering you, but like it's, you know, still a little revealing. I don't know, revealing kind of makes it sound bad, but I don't know. I just thought it was really feminine, really pretty, and I like it a lot. So like I said, I didn't even try it. I just like yank off the rack. I was like, I'm getting that. That's definitely gonna be mine. So I've been wanting, the past couple weeks, I've been really wanting to get a white blazer, and I finally found the perfect one. This is at Dynamite, and I absolutely love it. It's like, it's white, but it's not like white. Like, it's slightly almost off-white, which is perfect for me, because sometimes straight on, like, a lot of white can be a little harsh on my skin. But it's got, like, slightly kind of ruffled shoulders here. It's, like, three-quarter length, and there's only a little bit of detailing on the wrist, but it's got a turned-up cuff, and just one button. You know what? I'll put it on so you guys can see. I don't know how well this is going to work. Hopefully you can see me just, like, crouch down. Anyways, it's got one button here, and it's a longer length, which I wasn't expecting to really like. I actually wanted something a little bit shorter, but I was really happy when, I tried it on, and I really liked it. So, yeah, it's got cute little shoulders, cropped, and it's just, like, the perfect, little blazer. It's not too structured like it is, but the material allows for a lot of movement and whatnot. So this is something I'm, like, so excited to start, you know, I'm going to be wearing, into spring and summer, and, like, the summer on a little bit cooler days. But I absolutely love it. I mean, like I said, I've been wanting to get a nice white blazer, and I found the perfect one. Last thing I got, and I'm just in love with this, I got this dress at H&M. And I have seen, you know, these throughout different seasons. They've had maybe a slightly different cut to them, or, like, different colors for different seasons. But I came across this beautiful peach-colored lace dress. And it's got slightly flared sleeves at the end here. Really pretty, like, detailing at the end of the sleeve. And same at the end of the dress as well. Just so pretty. Oh my gosh, I love this dress. And the cutest little thing is, like, putting a little, like, gold or rose gold belt or brown something with it, maybe with, like, a little bow on the belt. This would be so cute. I'm really excited to wear this, into the spring and summer. Maybe not summer because it's got sleeves. Again, maybe if it was, like, a cold day or something, but definitely into the spring. This, like, the prettiest color, and I saw it, and I was like, you know what, I'm just going to get it. They had, like, the same kind of one around Christmas time, but they had, like, a really nice, like, plummy burgundy color, and I wanted to get it. I was like, no, I don't really need it, but when I saw it in this color, I was like, this is perfect. I'm a dress person, maybe not as much in the winter, but definitely spring, summer, I'm dresses all the time, so I had to get that dress. I absolutely love it so, so much. Alright, so that completes my haul. I tried the best as I could to get through that pretty quickly, and I think it did pretty well. So, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed, and thank you so much for watching and subscribing. I really appreciate it. And I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Have a fantastic day. Bye!